Hey, llamas, it's me and the country bum, and we're trying to just get some challenges done. How you doing, country bum?
I'm doing pretty good.
Right on.
Down to this farm around here. Raise the flag, baby.
Chase off some rustlers and shit.
Yeah, somebody else is down here waiting. Uh-oh.
Yeah, I didn't jump out in time. I'm back here at the pagoda.
God, it's just got a llama photo stick. Not any if you already had it. You're assisting me on one of that since ammo boxes.
So. Yeah, I'm over here cranking stuff open.
Yeah, she's over here waiting to grab stuff.
I just started a fire on the floor above me.
He just took my sniper rifle.
Well, he's a jerk. Jerk face. Well, they are a jerk face.
Okay, let's see what this says. Well, luckily I'm coming along a...
Okay.
A weapon-o-matic and he's got sniper rifle.
I'll take that. So wait, you looking for a DMR?
I got one.
Okay.
Yeah.
I won't grab this one then. Oh, that's why I was just. I just had one picked up, so I was gonna give it to you.
Okay. Yeah.
But you, it's all good. Yeah, I've got the storm right behind me. Sploosh truck. Yeah, as long as the truck says slurp along the side, then it will do the thing. It will pump you up. Like it does for Hans and Franz. There we go. So how's our ammo boxes done or whatever it was?
I think so, yeah.
Okay, because I just keep opening them.
I'm down to 25% health because of the storm, but I got out of the storm. That's
kind of
funny.
I got health kits.
Before somebody kills me.
I got 3 health kits. Although, I'm going to drop them because I got Bender's shiny ray gun now, and I don't need to heal. I'll just respawn. So now I got the grappling glove. I got to find a named spot, though. Slappy, there we go. That's where I got to go. Where's my marker? There we go. No, that's... Don't stop shooting me! I'm not doing anything mean to you. Poopers. They're poopers. All right, well, here's Slappy so I can get that mantle done. And I'll see if it puts me into part 2 of the grapple gun shit.
That thing really doesn't work anymore.
Okay, there it is. Travel distance using grapple gun. 2 meters. Time to start swinging around like I'm Spider-Man. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Swinging around like a spider can. Just in circles, cause it counts. It's the distance and the amount. Quit shooting at me again, damn it. Plague snuffed me, you are a poop. And if you get to watch this channel and you see this, I mean it, you're a poop. He was a poop. He shot me. Just shot me because. wasn't doing nothing to him. I was just swinging around the tree. I'm out here swinging around on these trees in this little forested area.
I love this thing somebody made.
The storm's coming this way. I start swinging the other way.
I shot him.
I've only got 5 more uses on this grapple. 5 more uses on this grapple gun. 3. 2. Yeah, it has 30 shots. Nope. That was the last one. It's an empty thing now. It's gone. Bye bye. It didn't even tell me how far I traveled. Ah, fuck me. Sorry, man. Big toe pain, that's what that was, and I apologize for the stream, because that was, oh man, storm, get off me, storm. No, that's not a grapple gum, I need a grapple glove, I need another one. Ow. Motherfucker, I am Nick Fury. Stop shooting at me. Roach. Or is it Roosh? Oh, let that be a grapple glove, because I really need another grapple glove. Oh, yeah. It is, yay!
At least I killed somebody once.
I wish you'd at least tell me how far I've swung on this stupid thing. Quest. Oh, I'm at 1876 already. And it is done.
Well, yeah, I see it.
I was going to say, quit worrying about shooting those guys. Just swing around the trees a bunch of times.
I don't have anything.
You want a grapple glove? I don't need it anymore. It's got 23 shots in it still. I will give it to you. You are my friend, and you must do your challenges too. I'll wait till you get right here. No, not weeklies. Weeklies are personal. Just waiting for you. Ow! No! Ow! Motherfucker. The Terzero Poo 3R. I know you're supposed to say the trooper, but you're a butt. And you know what? I'm going to show you a trick. It's a neat trick. It's where I stand right here, and I use my pickaxe to knock down that thing you're standing on. And then I knock down this other one. Yeah, you don't have a smokestack to stand on anymore. And guess what I'm going to do? I'm going to come back. I'm going to knock the other one out, too. You know why? Because I can. You think you're going to have high ground? No way. take away your high ground. He was going to build up to the top of it, I think. And I took it away. That's how I roll. Okay, so where are you? I see you. I'm like coming down, right? Oh, you're up in the tree. Shit. Yeah, hold on, I'm coming. Ow, fuck. They might notice you now because I was running towards you.
So far it's all friendly.
Yeah, like I said. No dying yet. I'm trying to get rid of this grapple glove. No, don't.
I jumped in the water.
Okay, hold on. Grapple glove is right here. I just dropped it. It's on the dock. Here, I'll draw fire. Ah! Die. Leave Ray alone. I got him. I killed him. They thought they were Trixie. Little Johnny Builder. So now you land up on... It's a bender, I know. I'm coming to kill him. Okay, so he's coming to kill me. But that's okay. Because I can respawn. Yeah, you would think that's a mean thing and it should be outlawed, but it used to happen all the time during the wars. Hey.
Yeah, unfortunately, paratroopers would come down dead.
Hey, I heard him. At least I killed that bender. I'm at 507 of my shotgun damage. Yay.
That was all over the place on that grappling.
Let's go back to the lobby. I think it's faster to find matches than waiting on this thing. Because it kicked us to the lobby last time anyway. Oh, you got it? No, okay. Yeah. All right, well, so the country bum's going to be leaving. Bye, country bum.
Gotta go to bed now. Gotta get some wings tonight. Be ready for work tomorrow.
Yep.
Watch a bunch of other people win money. Everyone's money.
Are you kidding me? What did I finish? I still have 65 meters to go with that dumb grapple glove. Oh, I thought I was done. It dogged me.
I was flying everywhere. I was like Spider-Man.
How far are you on the challenge now? Yeah, I was using it just to travel across the map, and then I found that one forested area and was just swinging around the trees.
Yeah, 532 out of 2,000. Deal damage opponents with shotguns, 464 out of 1,000 because I didn't have a shotgun.
All right, brother. Catch you later.
Bye.
Y'all.
Bye.
Alright, well, it's going to be just me now. So let's get in the regular old solo mode. Oh, solo mio. Oh, snap. Well, I have a crown. So I guess let's see how this turns out. Man. Yep, you know what? I'm going to take a moment and run to get a thing done. So you know what that means? It means that I will be right back.
try and work with a cane also. Around here, I'm going to walk with the cane and this. See if I can get the cane a little bit more proficient. Yeah, this is the one I was just messing with all of them, like in my hand for a second, like what feels comfortable. And this one seems to be the more, like, fitting to my hand. And I might have to drop it another inch, but I already dropped it one notch on here. Because it was, like, up here. I'm like, no, it's got to be lower. Yeah, and I figure around here is the best place because I got things to grab. Oh, you have a pair of those somewhere? Oh. Oh, yeah. Cerebral palsy and stuff, yeah. I don't want people confusing my ailment with... I mean, I could come up with... Hi.
How you doing?
Will you be my friend? Karaoke buddies, okay?
Will you be my friend?
Sing a song with me? I actually have two duets tonight. Yeah, this one girl and... Huh? Yeah, that I was like... It was basically the Abuse the Host program again. The first one was this lady, and she's been coming in for a while. Her husband came in last week. And they had to do this with the accident. And they put a little air thing really bad. And
I'm
No, the remote's up on the shelf, and I'm not even touching it. I'm just laying there in bed, and all of a sudden, the legs go down. I've got all the clothes I want to keep. They're too small for me over there, so that, you know, the day comes and I get yelled and drop all the weight. I'll have clothes. All right, man. Have a good night.
Yes, you can hear me coming back, because that's what's about to happen. I'm about to come back. Oh, I'm talking to the stream. It's been playing music with the little screen for a good 5-6 minutes, and now they can hear me now, so I gotta get back in. That's right, I have returned. Okay, we're gonna do what he says. We're gonna kick butt. But as much fun as it is playing Nick Fury with the grapple gun action going on that I have to do, I think I would rather be Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Or do I want to be this Spider-Man? Or the one from the Zero Point? Or 99? Or Miles Morales? Or Spider-Gwen? I got too many choices, shit. And then the Carnage. So many choices. Everybody plays that one, though. I think they're so original. I don't see many of the Future Foundation suit, though. Yeah, that's what we're gonna go with. Future Foundations. Yeah. I think this will be okay. Okay. There we are. I think we're ready. We just missed Eddie. Okay. But let's do this. We have a crown. And we're going to play solos. I really hope. strawberries and dark chocolate Kit Kat. Try them. That's tasty. Well, I've announced that I have a crown. Where to go? Want to check the property, but with a crown, you know. Yeah, fuck it. To the property. Ooh, look at that. That was a dead-on hit. At least you know where the house is at. Going out to my house. Every streamer has a place that they've called their house. This is mine down here. I've been coming out here since the beginning of the season and the season before that, as long as this sucker's been out here. It's always been a nice little spot to come. Usually one or two chests down below, and I see one down there. There's usually a chest in the cottage, shack, cabin, whatever it is that you wish to call it. Sure, I think it identifies as a cabin. Oh, okay. So I might have offended it when I called it a shack. Take down this big one. Boom, there we go. And now we kill this. And we kill this. Then we run in here. We beat these down. And see, I'm almost totally shielded up. Got a couple good weapons. Although I would really like to find a grapple glove. I don't need a batarang. I'm Spider-Man, not the Batman. I need a grapple glove. I'm full, but I can't let anybody else have those shields. Not this early in the game. Okay, shotgun damage is the weapon of choice. Thought I hurt somebody over there. Guess we're done with that, okay. Another day. Hey. Okay, nothing in here. Oh, look at this. The circle is right here. It's not a grapple glove. It's the right color, but it is not a grapple glove. Don't anybody shoot me. Make me angry and I have to come shoot you. There's more splooshes. Oh, okay, that's a better version. Hey, ammo box. Give up your goods. Let's is? Just nobody came out here? Alright, get a green. Take the gray. No. No. And yep. We'll take those shells. Don't want that. What we got here? We got more shells like that. In there, we got more shells like that. Is that another green? That's another green. Get rid of the gray. Boom. Now we just gotta find better colors still. Give me a purple or a gold. Got a gold last match. It was Team Rumble though. Kind of didn't count, but it did, you know. I am not complaining that I can't seem to find anybody because I still have my crown. And once I fight them, you know, I might not have it no more. I'm really hoping to, This is so weird. Ready by now? I've already at least faced off against one person. Now let's see. No, that's good. I like that. Soaring sprints. We'll take that. Ooh, that's a six pack. Another freaking boomerang. Ow! Shitson. Well, it's a good thing I have those splooshes. Ah. There we go, in there. Oh shit. Just didn't realize that was an NPC. That's what happens when you shoot people you shouldn't shoot, because they get angry. And then they want to kiss you down and just shoot at you. And come on, keep going, keep going, keep going. We're almost there. I'm really hoping he isn't following me. I would have talked to him if I'd have known he was a friendly. At least he was a friendly. Till I shot him. Should have known better. Nobody really uses that skin. Give me a grapple glove. Put cheese in me. I need the grapple glove. There we go. That's how that works. Bullshit, man. There's a doggo.
Thank you.
Fucking A. Didn't realize we were at the 5-point tick time. That was just suckoer. At least nobody can get my crown. Because it's way the fuck in the storm. Took fifth. Got nothing done. Back to the lobby. All right. Back to the stuff. So, did I get the shotgun damage done at least? No. Well, I'm at 507 now, though. The first thing I should have done, grab that grapple gun and start swinging around. Snacking anymore, but those are really good. At least I won't be snacking anymore tonight. I'm sure I'll be snacking eventually. I think I can do that. Where to go? Let's look at that map. You know, we're usually bad when we come from out there. So let's go check the. Ooh, look at that again. Enough people jumped off before me. There might be a squatter out there to deal with. Somebody's coming out here. Seeing a timeshare, buddy. No way. But now I have to use Band-Aids. Oh, wait, no, I want the bandits. I want the bullets. Oh, they left. I was gonna perform for them. Do some amazing spider feats. Hey, good save. There we go. The grapple glove that I needed so badly last round. And now we're going to get rid of that because they have a bad spray. And it's really tough to steer them. I was in such a hurry to get that guy, I forgot to shield up. Whew. Okay. I'll take that just because. Oh, get me to the point I can eat the mushrooms. Done. Still swing around a little bit, but at least it's done. I need to find a shotgun, is what I really need to find. Oh, let's get that instead of this. I was just saying I needed to have a shotgun. Boom, there it is. Boom, there it is. Peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time. I could be the glove man. Hey, buddy. No, but I want these bullets. Thank you. No, don't try to trap me in your little cabin. It's kind of a creepy little dude. It's always trapping people in there. Shotguns are what I need. So I better have it out. Ooh, well, it's just a half pot. No. Ooh, no. That was almost death. I guess I could start. Yeah, we'll take those. Gosh darn it. I am totally hosing those up today. Let's hope we can find a chest over here somewhere quick. Maybe a vending. Oh, he'll be here. Oh, I got a minute. I got a minute. Plenty of time. You have the toy I wanted to. Ooh, I don't like you, Shunsi. Not at all. Not at all. Back to the lobby. Alright, we're going to do one more. Let's make it a 2-hour run. I'll be back on later. Just got to get some foot up time. Still have issues with sleep, but at least I've got the feet up to get them hopefully less afflicted. Oh, I didn't even think about doing that. Then, okay. I'm going to get rid of the Spider-Man suit. Spidey has not been lucky. Keeps getting beat up. To take. Optimus Primal. Somebody in the comments said that they should have put the Allspark on Optimus Prime's back. This is the closest I could come to it. So, without further ado, I bring Optimus Primal to you. Somebody the other day had commented to me that my background sound seemed a little low, so I'm going to check that really fast before we roll off in. Sounds. Yeah, I guess they might be a little low. We'll bring them up just a little bit. Bring the dialogue up. Apply. Let's hear some sounds. I don't hear a lot of music though. I guess I could beat up a rock. It still seemed kind of quiet. Better hurry before the bus driver kicks me off. Play King of the Mountain. Or actually, I'll go to the jungle. What's the point of being the big giant gorilla transformer if I'm not going to be in the jungle? At least for the start. I might be able to actually find some stuff to use. Thank you. 14 in me. Some more bullets. Move up here, because... Oh, no. I don't want to open that door. Yeah, I'll take those extra shotgun shells. And me. And I have a minute to get to the circle. We got about 6 minutes left of what I wanted to run. So I'm going to wrap it up here, little llamas. I hope you have a great day. I will return later on today. We will have some more fun. Might try to get the grandkids involved or one of the other folks that's out there online that I get to meet once in a while. Back to the lobby we go. May have just stayed and watched a spectate, but I didn't care. Don't give a poop. Yeah. You know what the problem is? I should probably just be using the skin that is the Godly Llama. Except I keep forgetting to save after I do these adjustments. So let's take care of that before we leave. First, we want to ditch these metal-looking wings for these ones. Yeah, they're even already in the blue color. So it goes from that to that. Looks much more awesome. And I got the pickaxe. We got the ukulele. We got the lobster claws. We got the big eyes. The three llamas. The towel of victory. You're out of time. And of course, the llama beacon. Yep, everything is all set. So we're going to quick save this. So tomorrow, when I come back, this is what we're going to run with for a bit. That's just the way it is. Well, llamas, peace out. I hope you have yourselves an awesome day. As I said, I'll be back later. It's your play. Hit me up.